more like a beauty queen from a movie scene. Say don't mind, but what do you mean? I am the one who dance on the floor in a row. She told me her name was Billie Jean, as she calls the scene. They never had turned with eyes to dream of being the one who dance on the floor in a row. You do because the lies become the truth. Yeah. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I am. But the kid is not my son. For 40 days and for 40 nights, the law was on her side. But who can stand when she's in demand? Her schemes and plans. Come on, dance, I'm throwing around. People always told me, be careful what you do. Don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. When she came and stood right by me, the smell of sweet perfume. This happened much too soon when she called me to a room. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I am mine. But the kid is not my son. Billie Jean is not my lover. She's just a girl who claims that I am mine.
So, yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. That was our rendition of Billie Jean, Michael Jackson. Greatest ever, gotta pay homage. So, we're going on tour in the fall. If you haven't heard already, Sounds Like Gibberish Tour. Kenzie, Nimmo, other special guests to be announced very soon. And October to November, all in the US and Canada. And we, due to popular demand, we are doing a free meet and greet for the first 50 people each night who buy a t-shirt or more of merch. But we're also doing a VIP thing, if you'd like, which is gonna be very intimate. We're gonna be doing songs like this in a very intimate setting, only 10 to 15 people, depending on the markets. You get a laminate, a VIP laminate. We get to hang, we take a picture, Polaroid for you guys with myself, maybe Ryan if he photobombs, which he probably will. In addition to that, we'll be giving you a poster and some other cool goodies. So check out below if you're interested in that, the VIP acoustic lounge for the Sounds Like Gibberish tour. And if you haven't gotten your tickets yet, those are sold separately. And I'd love to see you guys out there. It's gonna be a really good time. I'm really excited about this tour. Ryan's pretty excited about it, especially for his floating bombing. We're so stoked. So I hope you can come out. Much love and peace out, baby.
It sounds like gibberish. I still find the shoes mad, gibberish. I still find the shoes mad, me.